Somewhere in the dark and nasty regions where nobody goes, stands an ancient castle. Deep within this dank and uninviting place lives Burke.
Hello!
Overworked servant of the thing upstairs.
Burke, feed me!
But that's nothing compared to the horrors that lurk beneath the trapdoor. For there is always something down there, in the dark, waiting to come out.
Would you open that trap door?
You're a fool if you dare.
Stay away from that trap door.
'Cause there's something down there.
What's wrong with him, I wonder?
Oh,
dear, that does sound bad. Well, you expect a great wodge has eaten too much. What's the matter then, great bloat?
Oh, not too, mate.
He's got toothache. Well, I better go and sort him out, I suppose. Where's my tooth-pulling stuff? He doesn't sound too happy. Here's my tooth-pulling stuff. Come in, sire! On my way! Poor old Burke gets all the rotten jobs. Oh, I wish Drut wouldn't do that. I say... Drut! No, sorry, which hen's it in? Is it this the fellow there?
Oh,
ha ha. Oh, we'll soon get rid of this one, sir. Can you open a bit wider? I can't get in. Oh, thank you, sir. It's coming, sire. Nearly there now. Just one more shot. Let us lean on it a little now. Gotcha! My word, old Fatso's tooth makes a lovely bonker. You all right, you little drut?
Burke! You pulled out the wrong tooth!
Oh, dear. I'll tell you what, sire. I'll put this one back and take the other one out, then.
Things that stick on to your skin.